I'm done the NHL and it's time to move on in my life and go back home and plan is to play there hopefully a couple more years, obviously depending on my health hockey-wise.
My life.